Nashville now, and Merle Haggard and Freddie Powers are going to strum the guitars and sing a little song for you that that several of us have heard it, like it a lot. The title of which is
Wouldn't That Be Something? I think is what you're talking about.
Yeah, Wouldn't That Be Something?
We wrote this for Johnny Cash, and we'll do it tonight for Bonnie Owens, who's watching this. Wouldn't that be something? If I could show you, I could spread my wings and fly away. Wouldn't that be something? If I would ask you to fly with me on some wild and windy day. Wouldn't that be something? If we both fell together and you threw your arms around me like you needed me. Wouldn't that be something? Wouldn't that be something? You'd probably laugh if you could see the dream I had last night. You and I together on our maiden rocket flight. We were seated there together with your happy frightened look. And you and I got young again on that rocket trip we took. Now wouldn't that be something? If you could look at me and see somebody great again, wouldn't that be something? If we could really fly away and both be young again, wouldn't that be something? If we could look inside each other's minds and always find each other when we needed to, wouldn't that be something? Wouldn't that be something?
That's nice.
This is Freddie's song. I just helped him with it.
That's great, Freddie.
Freddie, that's nice, too. That is a nice tune.
That's Freddie's tune. I just helped him with it a little bit.
I wish I'd go home tonight and write one for me like that.
It's a nice song.
It is a nice song.
I really think it's a nice
song. Have you pitched
that
to Johnny Cash yet?
Yeah, John heard it. He took three. We went out to the airport and picked him in June up. We worked, I think it was Detroit together or somewhere up in there. And we went out and picked him up and got him in the bus and sang him those three songs and wouldn't let him go on stage until he had committed to cut them.
You hold him down and force feed him?
Fed him some songs.
Yeah, we've got time for another song. What else do you feel like singing?
Well, I could do another one that we can do for Cash. You want to do it? Right.
The Diana tune.
The what?
Diana.
Oh, that's Dave Kirby's song. Let me do this other thing. I got it on my mind. I wrote this for John. Color me shiny. Don't color me dead. Color me black, babe. Or color me red. Color me right, babe. Don't color me wrong. And don't color me lonely. And don't color me gone. Don't color me brown. 'Cause I love to fly. Color me blue, babe, like the blue in the sky. It's all in your hands now. Paint the right color on. And don't color me lonely. And don't color me gone.
Hey. A good time here at Nashville now, and we'll